In the 1980s, Dan Schneider appeared in several films, including Better Off Dead, where he played as Ricky Smith, a very social, awkward person, and then went on to star in more serious movies like The Big Picture as Jonathan Tristan, who plays as a director and producer, and movies like Hot Resort. In 1986, Dan Schneider played Dennis Blunden on the ABC television sitcom Head of the Class. The series ran for 5 seasons from 1986 to 1991. In 1993, Dan Schneider starred in the series Home Free, and in 1994. Dan Schneider also wrote the film Good Burger, which starred Keenan Thompson and Kel Mitchell, and featured Dan Schneider himself in a supporting role as Mr. Bailey, the owner and manager of the Good Burger. Good Burger was spun off from a popular comedy sketch which Dan Schneider produced on his Nickelodeon television show All That. Dan Schneider also wrote and co-produced the movie Big Fat Liar, which starred Frankie Muniz and Amanda Bynes. The movie earned a worldwide total of more than $52 million at the box office. In 1988, Dan Schneider was approached to host the second annual Nickelodeon Kids Awards, where he met Albie Head, a development executive for Nickelodeon. In 1993, Albie, now head of production for the network, hired Dan Schneider to work on a new sketch comedy show for children called The All That, starring Keenan Thompson. After the first 4 seasons of All That, Dan Schneider made The Amanda Show, starring Amanda Bynes, including supporting actors like Drake from Drake and Josh. The show where Dan Schneider discovered Amanda Bynes and made her into superstardom. From 1996 to 1997, Dan Schneider was an executive producer and a writer for Keenan and Kel. Dan Schneider's guest starred in an episode and was an executive producer during the first 2 seasons. In 1998, Dan Schneider began his career as a show creator with Guys Like Us. Dan Schneider also created What I Like About You. It premiered in 2002 on the WB and ran until 2006. Dan Schneider was an executive producer during the show's first 2 seasons. Schneider returned to Nickelodeon in 2004 with the hit show Drake and Josh. The series starred Drake Bell and Josh Peck, who were actors on another hit show, The Amanda Show, and Miranda Cosgrove, who would later star in another of Schneider's show, iCarly, overlapping both Drake and Josh and iCarly. Schneider created the show Zoe 101, which starred Jamie Lynn Spears. After the show was cancelled in 2008, Dan Schneider began working on a new project for one of the actresses, Victoria Justice. That show, Victorious, premiered in 2010 after the 2010 Kids' Choice Awards, a dual show spin-off of both iCarly and Victorious. called Sam and Cat also premiered in 2013, and unfortunately it was cancelled after just 36 episodes. Reports of abusive behavior began to surface in 2018. Nickelodeon deemed it was appropriate to say goodbye to their longtime collaborator who helped launch the careers of popular kids turned music and comedy sensations such as Ariana Grande, Kenan Thompson, Joseph Peck, Amanda Bynes, Drake Bell, and Victoria Justice. Nickelodeon parting ways with Dan Schneider also reported that there were complaints about Schneider's alleged behavior, including his well-documented temper issues for years, and also his tweets showing photos of his young actress's feet. Schneider clearly had a fascination for feet, as throughout his years at Nickelodeon, he would feature odd feet-related scenes in his various shows where his actors would have to step in something gross or even suck on their own toes. However, it often sometimes stopped at feet, as some of his shows also sexualized. Scenes like where Victoria Justice was forced to do a feet scene in Victoria's Covered in Ketchup by Dan Schneider. Ariana Grande was also a victim of foot fetish by Dan Schneider, which he forced her to suck on her toes in some extra scenes, also recording them on phone without their permission to make them feel mentally powerless. Then there is also that really inappropriate clip from a behind the scenes of the Amanda show where Dan Schneider is in a hot tub with Amanda Bynes. Amanda Bynes, as you may remember, had a high-profile public breakdown and accused her father of sexually abusing her. She later retracted that statement, but it does make us wonder if the sexual abuse was from a father figure instead of her biological father. There was allegations that Amanda Bynes was taken advantage by Dan Schneider during the Amanda show during breaks, also getting to his office while no one was around. Then there was Jamie Lynn Spears, Britney Spears' younger sister, the star of Zoe 101, who ended up having a baby at 16 years old. There was rumors that Dan Schneider had physical relationship with Jamie Spears during the show's run, thus explaining how the show was cancelled after one season. The baby believes still to this day to be Dan Schneider's, but Jamie has not claimed any sexual abuse from Dan Schneider till to this day. Of course, the accusations against Dan Schneider and the possible abuse of the child stars on his shows are all mostly speculation. However, these speculations are not unfounded if you take a moment to think about what has happened in personal lives of child stars from Dan Schneider's shows. Why do so many of them end up as troubled adults with dysfunctional lives? It is simply the nature of show business that child stars are doomed to grow up with a multitude of problems in life, and physical abuse may be one of the causes that dark path leads to them.